Hello Vanquishers, here it is segment 3, that is Canada. It's not well thought out to went Canada. There is a reason, because Maya had sent a letter when Musk started at Africa and received a reply when Musk was in transit. His uncle gone to Minnesota. So no one is there to receive Musk. So he tended vegetables and shelled out grain bins at a cousin's farm located in the teeny town of Waldeck. And Musk celebrated his 18th birthday there with their family relatives of Maya. Musk spent the next year working a series of odd jobs and around Canada. Next, he did an hardest job, that is cleaning the boiler room, which is paid for $18 an hour. 30 people started to work. By the end of the week, Musk and two other only there. Remaining all are left. That is the toughest job. Mother shifted to Canada from Africa. So Ellen and Kimball met Nicholson. Who is Nicholson? Peter Nicholson was a business writer for the Globe and Mail and a top executive at the Bank of Nova Scotia. Ellen invited Peter Nicholson's daughter Christy to his birthday party, that is 19th birthday. Christy and Musk was very good friends. They talked more on phone. Christy was so much interested about electric cars, so they talked more and more, but never date. Musk met Justin Wilson at Queen's University. And very soon, Musk proposed for an ice cream date to Justin and she agreed. They went so many places and they attended the same abnormal psychology class and compared their grades always. It felt like they were always competing each other. Musk sent a dozen roses, each with its own note, and he also gifted Wilson a copy of The Prophet filled with handwritten romantic musings. Musk worked very hard to keep their relationship alive, but Justin dated with other cool guys at university and not at all interested at Ellen. Musk also pursued a couple of other girls but kept returning to Justin. All of later, Musk won Justin. So Musk was a romantic guy too. Navid Farooq and Musk was good friends. He said Musk was very enthusiastic at his goals. In 1992, Musk transferred to the University of Pennsylvania on a scholarship. Musk went off in pursuit of dual degrees, first an economics degree from the Wharton School and then a bachelor's degree in physics. Justin stayed at Queen's to pursue her dream of becoming a writer and maintain her long-distance relationship with Musk. At Pennsylvania University, Musk spent good times because he met the friends of physics there. He is happy to have them and they talked in scientific manner. He enjoyed so much. Actually, in December 1994, he had to come up with a business plan for one of his class and ended up writing a paper with titled The Importance of Being Solar. He submitted the papers in university and he got praise from the professors for his clean view. Musk likes video games a lot, but he didn't choose that as his career, because Musk said that if he really designed a good video game, it wouldn't have a big effect. Musk usually thinks about internet, renewable energy and space. So he intentionally makes his career in these three areas. Thank you. Thank you all.